this video we will show you how to remove dominant partition, potentially unwanted application, using Combo Cleaner. Dominant partition, potentially unwanted application that has traits of both adware and browser hijacker. Applications like these are usually located inside hidden folders at home and users' libraries. This rogue app is capable of tracking web browsing activity, displaying intrusive ads, and redirecting users to dubious websites. Applications like Dominant Partition are often bundled with various free software, which is typically distributed by third parties using unofficial download or installation tools. The purpose of adware-type apps is to serve users with intrusive advertisements. Most of them lead to unreliable sites and to gather various web browsing data. Manual removal of dominant partition requires visiting home and user's library folders and removing suspicious files. Unfortunately, manual removal is not a perfect solution because it can take lots of time for less experienced users to figure out this threat location. Eventually, there is a faster and easier way to eliminate dominant partition, potentially unwanted application. We recommend to scan your computer with Combo Cleaner anti-malware. To download and install Combo Cleaner, perform the following steps. Visit combocleaner.com website. Download the Combo Cleaner installer setup. Double-click combocleaner.dmg file to mount it. Drag and drop Combo Cleaner to Applications folder. Once finished, close all the windows and open Launchpad to start Combo Cleaner. Click Open to confirm your actions. Wait for database update to finish. Select Premium feature titled Antivirus. Select Full Scan and then click Start Scan. Combo Cleaner will scan the system and detect all infected files. Once the computer is scanned, click Remove All Threats. You will be prompted to authenticate with administrator password to remove the detected threats. To finish the cleaning process, Combo Cleaner prompts you to restart your computer. Click Restart Now. Thank you for watching.